This is going to be part two, or no, part five of the Fear Let's Play. No, not just interval five. Oh, those guys. Where's the... Oh, I see you. You're out there too. Aim.
Shit!
This is like crying out for a spook.
You have one new message. First message from
Marshall Dissler. Hi, Marshall Dissler. Looks like you were right about the energy signature. Identical to the original. I'm still trying to come up with an explanation, but I figured you'd at least know.
Finally! Can you do something about these bombs?
All right, another civilian. Den Mother, we've located a hostage. Sounds like he's wired up with explosives.
Roger, I'll send somebody to help out.
Give him a comm link.
Hello? You guys special forces or something?
That's right. Just sit tight, Mr.
Bishop. Aldous Bishop.
Building.
security system. They may be trying to box you in.
What? Hello. Oh, you're a robot. I don't even hear you at all. The night before? Oh. Oh shit, I'm shot at him.
Hold your fire!
Hey, good to see you again.
Any way to get these gates open?
Unfortunately, no.
Then I guess we're gonna have to improvise.
By yourself? I think she stayed alive this long.
You gonna show us where that hostage is at?
Man, I should have called in sick today.
You the bomb expert?
That's right. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Just get this shit off me. Please.
Whoever rigged this is definitely a pro.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
Maybe a pro, but I'm a master. A fire alarm.
It was triggered at a security office on that floor. You'll need to shut it off to get the elevators back online. Mr. Bishop, do you have any idea why you were taken hostage?
They were asking about Harlan Wade. Me and his daughter Alice are on the same task force.
What kind of task force?
We're working on a study on the Auburn district over the past 25 years. Nobody told us what it's for.
Where's his daughter now?
Her office is in the executive building, on the 6th floor.
Awfully suspicious elevator. Yeah, I don't want to be this guy. There's no other choice. I can't even use it. Hold on. I'm not liking these lag spikes.
You have one new message. First message from
Marshall.
This is Marshall. Look, something's happening over here at the Perseus compound. I can hear gunshots, but the security system just... So I don't know what the situation is. Just send all available security teams to work right now.
Great. The elevators are working again. But now the security gates are all shutting. You're gonna have to find another way to the roof. Holiday, can you guys escort Mr. Bishop?
We'll take good care of him.
I'm pretty much done here.
Any theories?
I'm gonna need to do some lab work.
Alright, head back to the roof and sit tight. It may be a while before I can get a ride out of there for you.
Understood.
Thank you. vents. Oh my god. What? Help yourself. Don't jump into a pile of bodies. That. Thanks
hey,
for telling
Mr.
me.
Bishop, you were killed.
Alright, now I get to go through all that again.
They were asking about Harlan Wade. Me and his daughter Alice are on the same task force. What kind of task force? We're working on a study on the Auburn District over the past 25 years. Nobody told us what it's for. Where's his daughter now? Her office is in the executive building, on the 6th floor.
I love these blacksmiths.
Betters, I'm pretty much done here.
Any theories?
I'm gonna need to do some work.
Alright, get back to the roof and sit tight. Maybe a while before we can get a ride out of there for you.
Understood.
Hey, what's going on here?
The data's uploading now. There's a reference to something called Icarus. It says here that it was a bioengineering program that started in 1973. Something about health issues related to microgravity. Lots of muscle mass, bone density, shit like that.
Birds. I'll gather up for me. Change the video settings later.
Check out! Slow down!
Really? What are you doing? What is going on?
That was a lot of dead air.
I'm so into the game,
like,
man.
You didn't talk.
Yeah, once I start trying to talk, Once I start trying to talk, I just, like, I'm not even paying attention to, like, what's going on in the game. And then I die. Where are you? Oh, too much blood. Ooh, what was that?
Maybe. So I came back and there's no talking at all.
I thought
maybe you muted yourself.
What the? Okay, I thought that was a. That looks like a fucking person. Oh fuck! Where'd they go?
It's like a welder.
Take your name. My flashlight, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I hate those elevators in that fucking game.
We have an update on the situation at
they're basically like load times. Hey, don't need to count me. Don't leave me!
Get us the hell out of here!
What the f-
What's happening? Victims down! Repeat! Victims down!
I'm gonna need to change the video setting. What? You guys are enemies?
He's over here!
Dude, we should have fallen
for that. Oh my god. Ow.
God, I hope you're wrong.
take cover!
Gay. If I knew those guys are enemies, maybe I wouldn't have gotten hurt so much.
Mission has been neutralized.
Good work. Wow, just one headshot.
The team is still looking for the way.
It was over there.
He's here!
I just have to stop streaming on Google Hangout. It's not like you guys are even watching it anyway.
This way!
I occasionally look
at it. I only done like a month or so. I can't tell
you that.
Okay, tell me about it. Oh yeah, isn't that like going frame by frame?
No, it's like two frames by frame.
Or it's frame by two frame.
No, you're wrong.
I think it's fine.
I'm hilarious.
I'm so sleepy. I'm kinky tanky.
Oh my.
Let me get up.
My tea.
Flashlight! You better check it out. Got it!
Oh, what a freak. No. No.
He's gone!
These ATC guys suck. Wow, did I seriously just fall all the way down from the top of the freaking building? Now I'm stalling again. Good to go hang out. Yeah. Fuck. That doesn't really hurt me that much. I guess I was supposed to do that. I'm sure that was not good for the business. So it's falling apart. No time for saving. Ran right into that. am I supposed to do? Oh, spider. Oh, hello. Good thing I didn't jump. Stop freezing! Ah, it's annoying. I'm pushing this. Yay, let's go up to where the dead body fell. Thank you. happen again.
I got a read on Fennel's transmitter. He's all the way on the other side of the research area from you. You're gonna have to hustle to intercept.
They lost sight of Norton Beeps in this area. He can't get far with the elevators locked down. Understood.
Can't be sneaky when I'm frozen.
Hello?
How are you still alive?
Who's that? Oh, it's you. Christ, yeah. I thought I was a goner.
That's how he's still alive.
You're still alive.
No thanks to you guys.
Cactus, that's why.
What are you doing here?
The elevators are offline, and those soldiers are everywhere. Now, you've got to find a security office and override the lockdown.
You gonna stay put this time?
On my honor.
Why do you keep freezing? I don't understand.
You have one new message. First message from an outside number. Jason, it's me. I just saw the news. What's going on? Please call me back and let me know you're okay.
Why did they throw the news?
Mm-hmm.
just standing here.
He's trying to flank!
Oh shit. Guess I'm gonna freeze. Rocket launcher? Did I just really hit everything around? Wow! Come on! There you go. God, this guy's such a dick.
Sayonara, sucker!